So question 169 asks, consider the following species, Cn positive, Cn negative, No, and Cn. We have to calculate which one of these will have the highest bond order. So we have to calculate here the bond order of each of these species. So the bond order of NO comes out to be 2.5 by using the sigma and pi notations. And further, the Cn negative bond order comes out to be 3, and you can calculate them easily by using sigma and pi notations. So the bond order of Cn comes out to be 2.5, and the bond order of Cn positive comes out to be pi 2p by square, which is 2. So the correct answer is 1.